Good or bad idea? Some game developers are imagining a future where people serve as real-life NPC characters in games and metaverse worlds. They believe this could lead to more interesting and immersive gaming experiences. However, others are sounding the alarm that this could lead to people being exploited for their labor. What do you think? Is this just a new job category in an increasingly digital world, or is this potentially exploitive?